This tale is from before. Before Bale led his army. Before he breached the gates of Sesheron and put the barbarian city to the sword. Before, a thousand times before, to the time of the Horadrim, who faced the Lord of Destruction. Imprisoned him within the Soul Stone.
This is Sanctuary. To protect it, you must cross many lands where forgotten evils linger. Yet you must go without fear into the heart of the unknown. This burden falls to us. A chance to fight the darkness. To ensure our home's survival. For a new evil covets the World Stone's power. If a shard falls into Hell's clutches, our world will burn.
The Countess of the Forgotten Tower. Chieftain Ungoli of the Kikuras from the Bilefem. The Mad King under Old Tristram. The Curator in the Temple of Namari. King Fahiri Nisenitu. And other vile creatures like Sigithis, Manoruk, the Fallen War Matron, the Hydra, the Black Rose, or the return of me, Bale, Lord of Destruction.
Beauty fades. It is impossible to escape. I will not submit to this truth. I am beyond the pitiful laws of tiny men. Their blood will serve me. Fulfill my purpose. My splendor. Reborn from their pain. And my beauty will never fade again.
Spirit would lead me to Leoric, and the power to rule over the dead. I will be vindicated. Leoric's soul is the key.
Sargoth betrayed us. For his terrible crime, he was imprisoned for eternity. Or so we believed. When I faced him again, something had changed. His rage had grown, granting him terrifying power. I fought with all my strength. Everything I had. I failed. You must not.
Be wary inside that tomb. The old kingdom hid many terrible secrets. Ones that prefer to remain hidden. Secrets buried in the sands, shrouded in darkness. Many an adventurer has attempted to retrieve the scepter. I don't need to explain what happened to them, do I? After all, the scepter is still buried in the sands.
All of these boss introductory clips and cutscenes show us one thing in particular. Diablo Immortal is a continuation of the feel and style of Diablo 3 on the smartphone, a time when the mobile market is one of the fastest growing gaming markets. The unrolled story between Diablo 2 and Diablo 3, which was only touched on in the comic The Sword of Justice by Aaron Williams and Joseph Lacroix, and the book Storm of Light by Nate Kenyon, will be unscrolled in Diablo Immortal. For this, we travel from Westmarch, across the Double Continent, and also to new areas such as the Borderlands, the Sharvel Wilderness, and the Home of the Monks. Skarn is our antagonist, the Herald of Terror, who collected fragments of the Soul Stone in order to rekindle the eternal conflict with the help of his lord. But what exactly happens, we will probably find out on the smartphone. And yes, Wyatt Chang, I hope we all have a smartphone by now. Have fun with the rest of these snippets of things which will soon get released.
hatred is diminished. My hatred is diminished.